15 years of my life, I struggled with drugs, I struggled with alcohol, just finding myself in the wrong places at the wrong time. I could have easily been where you guys are right now. Honestly, sometimes I think about it and I can't believe that I'm not been. But I have a heart for you guys. I have a heart for just ministry and for where you guys are at, man. I just love to look out here and see some smiles on your faces and know that maybe my story can give you guys a little bit of hope, and just to know that if God can save my life and can do it for me, He can do it for you. This next song is just kind of this idea that if you can imagine a table that's as far as you can possibly see, and there's already a chair sitting there with your name just waiting for you to come pull it out. And we the ones that make it hard to give our lives to the Lord, He's already made it easy, guys. Had it just been for me or just one of you, He would have bled on that cross and died for your sins. So if you can just imagine taking all your junk and all your problems and your worries and troubles and just laying them at the feet of the cross, laying them on this table, He can take the biggest mess and turn it into the biggest message. Amen.
Savior, and He calls.
table.